Hello guys, this is Ryan. After a long time, I'm trying to make a video. Still, I was not really motivated, but I really want to make it sure that it is important for my channel and for my viewers who are following me to give the proper update. So this is my voiture, my car, and I'm just trying to work from inside. I do not have a proper office or something like that, neither a proper setup. Anyways, what matters is the news which is possible to give anywhere. You can teach an individual anywhere. So let's start with a book. This is a very nice book. Try to read it. It's not anything about the military, but it's for something common need, you know, people should know about it. Think and Grow Rich is a book by Napoleon Hill. So try to read it, and you can know about the motivation, the encouragement, and there are some people who are really getting demotivated. So try to read it, because you will come to know about the high intellects and how to make yourself grow and how to have a very good inspiration. So right now I'm having the information which I'm sharing with you. Mr. Christopher has given this information, and I think this is a very good information. I'll read it because it's a big thing, you know, big lecture. But I'll try to make it very simple. France will be on lockdown until end of November, on possibly December 1st. After that, France should be good for everyone coming back in. So right now only members of the European Union, Andorra, Australia, the Holy See, Ireland, Japan, Liechtenstein, Monaco, New Zealand, Norway, Rwanda, San Marino, South Korea, Singapore, Switzerland, Thailand and UK are allowed in and without COVID restrictions. So these countries, they do not need any COVID test or anything like that to metropolitan France. My friend is in Canada and he has to provide a negative test, COVID-19 negative test, within 72 hours of prior before going to December. Before going, the people who are going before December has to give this information, okay? And if you are in another country, you are recommended to limit international travel as much as possible. If you, however, must travel, you can only enter France if your journey meets one of the following criteria for exceptions. If you are a French national, you may be accompanied by your spouse and children. If you are European Union citizen or a national of Andorra, the Holy Island, Iceland, Liechtenstein, Monaco, Norway, San Marino, Switzerland or UK, and your main residence is in France, you are crossing France to reach your country of nationality or residence. You may be accompanied by your spouse and children. If you hold a valid French or European residence permit or long stay visa and your main residence is in France, or you are crossing France to reach your residence in the European space. If you are transiting for less than 24 hours in an international zone. If you hold an official passport. If you take up your duties in a diplomatic or consular mission or an international organization headquartered or having an office in France where necessary with your spouse and children, or if you travel to France with a mission order issued by your home state. So see, these are the conditions in which France is allowing people to enter, okay? If you are a foreign health professional helping to fight COVID-19 or recruited as a training for this purpose. If you are a member of crew or personal operating passenger or cargo flights or traveling as a passenger to reach your departure base. See, I'm reading out you all this information. You can also do one thing. You can send me a mail. I can paste, copy and paste and send it to you, okay, back. You can also subscribe to our channel and you can study our PDF for getting recruited. Let's go on with the information. If you are a member of crew or personal operating a merchant or fishing vessel. If you are a student with a long stay visa or a short stay visa for study or placement, or coming for less than 90 days from a country exempted from VCS requirements, or you are a minor enrolled in school and you can prove you have accommodation in France. If you are a professor or researcher employed or invited by a French higher education establishment or research laboratory and you are traveling for study and teaching purposes. If you have a talent passport or ICT posted worker, long stay visa where necessary with your spouse and children. If you are traveling to France or receive treatment in a public or private hospital. For arrival in France, you need to fill in and carry two documents in addition to required travel documents. An exempted international movement certificate for travel to metropolitan France. You must present this certificate to travel companies before using your travel ticket as well as to border control authorities for travel by air, sea and land including by rail. A sworn declaration that you do not have COVID-19 symptoms. These documents can be downloaded in French and English from the Ministry of the Interior's website. In addition, for travelers over 11 years of age, if you are arriving from Bahrain, there are lots of conditions in which the guy has given this information, you know, lots of information about the current situation. What you can do is you can send me a mail. I will send you all the details on your mail ID. Okay. Also, if you really want to get selected, if you really want to go to France, do contact on my mail ID for PDFs. We have prepared the book, a very good book, you know, which has a psychometric test, more than 300 psychometric tests plus eagle view kind of questions. Okay, 50 eagle view questions. And these tests are enough for passing the recruitment, okay? Although there are some similar questions which comes in FFL again and again. So you will be having a wide idea of how to answer it, how to solve it. And also there are Gestapo controls and lots of questions which Gestapo ask is for purpose. And you must need to know why they are asking this and what you have to answer. Alright guys. Do subscribe this channel. If you have any information, do contact on my mail ID. We have lots of information, but if you ask me, I can give you a detailed analysis and why these things are happening right now, you know, before it was not there. So mail me, I'll give you a lot of information. All right, thank you. Bye bye.